snaps back. Dixon Cranes, 10 girls, final. Standish, Murphy, Botfield, Curtis, Monkley, Marsh, Schoenack and Fairhall. As they head in and out of this first turn, there we've lost one already. That looks like it might have been Murphy, I'm not too sure. Looks like Staziari colours, I can see. Beditola, Standish now. So Standish, alluded in the moment. It was Murphy that went down. We've got Botfield in the two spot. Ari Schoenack in the three. Looks like Monkley in the four. As Skylar Murphy, give her a round of applause. She's back up on the bike. She's going to finish off. Okay, in and out in the final turn we go. Still our leader is Standish. She's getting a bit of hoop in her tail now from Beta Botfield though. Standish putting in the great big tank. So too is Beta Botfield. She's finishing strongly, but it's going to be Standish pick up the win. It'll be Beta.